up, you guys? I'm back for a new video in Sonic Mania. But this time, it's not gonna be part of the playthrough. But it's gonna be all Chaos Emeralds for the whole game. So yeah, I'm gonna try to collect all Chaos Emeralds. This is just like a helping guide. Many other people haven't really found all Chaos Emeralds, so this is a guide. This is gonna be really fast, so. Just got a Chaos Emerald.
Now for the second one.
Chaos Emerald. I'm using the debug mode for a specific reason, obviously.
Yeah.
second act. I mean, first act of the chemical plant, which we need to be fast. Chaos Emerald to go. So yeah. That would have been our seventh Chaos Emerald, but we missed it. I think the next Chaos Emerald is so close to it. And we're so close, I need it right here. So yeah. I'm probably going to show this again. So yeah, but that's not pretty much. Thank you. possible to be supersonic and get all Chaos Emeralds in less than 2 zones. And it's way faster with the debuff mode. Chaos Emeralds and less than 2 zones. And that's pretty much it for this episode of Sonic Mania. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to sub and like.